Today I'm going to share with you how to power on the IP series. To turn on the panel, you will select the power button in the bottom left-hand corner, or you can select the power button on the remote. The panel will power on to the last used source. For this panel, that is the onboard computer. The panel is now ready to be used.